what's up? And today I'm doing a first impressions on the Just Peachy Matte Palette. And I know what the whole video is about. Oh, and guess what? What? I haven't opened this yet, and I've seen reviews. I heard that the peachy white palette was not good. And then there's also the one, the sweet peach. Yeah, the sweet peach palette. But I didn't get that one. I feel like I'm opening a present. Like, not even kidding. I have to keep this receipt just in case it doesn't work out. And my friend has this. Oh, I don't want to make this video too long, so I'm just going to. Oh, there's little peaches with TF on it. Too Faced. Can I just show you this? Can I literally just show you this? It says Just Peachy Mattes and Too Faced on it. I love Too Faced. Too Faced? Yeah. You the bomb. You are the bomb. And then we have this. Just like a chrome, like gold chrome background. Velvet. It says Velvet Matte Eyeshadow Palette in a couple looks. I would not do that one. And I probably wouldn't do this one either because too dramatic, but I might do this one. I don't know. We're going to try this one out today just for you guys. And I'm so excited. How do you open this? Oh, it's like magnet. It's not. I thought it was a clip one to where you kind of open. Fancy. Oh, are you kidding me? So these are the 12 shadows. Dying.
Peach meringue, peach tea, peach cobbler, peach tart, peach butter, just peachy, peach punch, just right, peach sangria, chocolate dipped, fresh picked, peaches and cream.
Oh my god! Those are the swatches. Don't know which color is which because I wasn't paying attention. But let's do this. Peach meringue. Okay. So let's do this. So it says apply peach meringue from lash line to brow. So this is peach meringue, so we're going to take that.
Am I wearing eyeshadow? No, I am not. Okay, so we're going to apply peach meringue from lash line to brow bone. Sweet peaches and cream into crease and blend upwards. So let's take the same brush. I'm going to go. So what is it? Peaches and cream? So we're going to take peaches and cream right there. This is peach tart. It looks really dark, but it looks good on here. Did I do it right? Are you sure? I'm supposed to take it in the outside crease. Oh, this is really bad. Like when I say bad, I mean bad. Okay, so that did not turn out.
This is how it turned out. Honestly, it looks really pretty. It's just not like for me, it's too dramatic. So I'm gonna play around with these, and this will definitely be it in my Easter day makeup tutorial, which is coming up tomorrow, obviously, because tomorrow's Easter. So let me just close my eyes. That's what it looks like. I'm not like a professional, so it might not look very good to you, but it's fine. And I honestly really like it. It didn't turn out kind of as pink as I thought it was gonna turn out like. Definitely not as pink. Maybe they added another color that they didn't include. But yeah, I really, really hope you guys enjoyed this video. It wasn't too long. And have a nice day. Bye! I snapped a lot.